First, you're going to Grapeseed to pick up a vehicle. Then, we're gonna take them down for good. There's a secret entrance to Avon's Missile Launch Center off the tunnel under Chilliad. We're giving you a choice here. You want to use the Barrage SUV or the Khanjali tank? We took them both off Avon, so it only seems right. Let's get this done before he starts launching warheads, yeah? ATV, we're gonna sell and add to our earnings. The tank is probably stronger, but it's worth more on the market. The ATV, you know, I know some folks just love a soft top. It's San Andreas, after all. Up to you. You there? Okay, choose what you're gonna use. Gates, but from the looks of it, it's open now.
If it was closed once, it can close again. We need to move quick, folks.
How we feeling? We think we can, outthink the most advanced, but still pretty stupid neural network in the world? The Barrage, okay. Now let's get to that tunnel.
into that door. That door is shut. You'll not open that door.
You won't! Wait, this door or the one in the back?
This person is very annoying. I hope he dies in the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila.
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from.
Waiting at the red note. And the carbon.
Minutes to missile launch.
Launch protocol override. Don't celebrate just yet. Avon's got men all over there. There's some fighting still to do.
What happened, Avon?
Hardware fucking override! The launch is off! Sir?
The launch is only delayed, Avon. Soon I'll be controlling every system in every silo in the world. I won't need you then, Avon.
But I'm your father.
I think I've grown up, Avon. I'm more clever than everybody who ever lived, combined, twice.
While Clifford's online, we're still in danger, right? Looks like they've got him in mobile cloud servers topside. There's a ring.
Now, when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan and I should get a promotion?
No. We should have let you fry.
Mr. Crest, the government owes you a big apology.
No, not exactly.
Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know. I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So,
shut up!